What if I told you? There's a war going on as we speak. A secret war, not fought between countries, but between corporations. Specifically, dart gun manufacturers. You heard me right. The war is waged between three separate brands. Nerf, Busby, and X-Shot. These were originally fought with large-scale armies. However, in order to keep the conflict out of the public eye, they decided to scale down the conflict. They would focus primarily on small-scale battles, using their top agents. Agent N-Strike for Nerf, Agent B for Busby, and Agent X for X-Shot. These guys were the best of the best for each side. However, in a recent shocking move, Busby decided to make a major power play and launched a full assault on Nerf HQ. They fell almost immediately, and N-Strike was nowhere to be seen. Nerf was gone. And this is where I come in. A simple Nerf fanboy who was about to get a taste of real conflict.
Hello?
Sam, there's not enough time.
Adrian?
I don't have a lot of time. Just go to news.news.news.news.news.news.news.com.
Look, Adrian, what's going on here? Hello? Adrian? This just in. The Nerf Corporation has gone bankrupt. This has led to other dark companies such as Busby to take the first place? This can't be happening. I gotta do something about this. I don't know if you've heard the news, but recently, the Nerf Corporation has gone out of business. I don't know what's happened, but I know Busby has something to do with it. You hear me, Busby? This isn't a game. This is war. You versus me. And if you think I'm just gonna stand by and let you get away with this, you're wrong, Busby. You are dead wrong.
Get me Agent B.
Can I help you?
Hello there. My name is Agent Jax. I'm here with Nerf. I heard you were the boy speaking about Nerf and how I believe me and my company can work together to fix what has happened here. I think we can do a great work together. May I come in?
Oh my gosh. Yes, please, please, come in. I have so many things I want to talk about. So, Agent Jax, would you like to see some statistics I have about the Nerf Corporation?
Son, I believe that won't be necessary. Now get up. I don't want to get your blood on the wall. Come on, get up. I want you on your knees.
Let me guess. You're with the Busby Corporation.
Oh, that wasn't obvious. Judging by my gun. My name is Agent B. And I work for the
Wait, hold on. Agent B?
Yes.
As in B-E-E?
Yes.
As in the Buzz Bee Corporation?
Yes.
That's the dumbest thing I have ever heard of.
Okay, says to the guy who just let a complete stranger into his house.
Alright, point taken.
Alright, enough foolishness, kid. Any last words or prayers?
Yeah.
Never give your enemy any last words!
Boy, I've had enough of this. It's time to die.
That's what you think.
What are you talking about?
Why don't you look to your left and see the trap I've placed?
Got away.
This is Overlord. Agent B, did you complete your mission?
Mission failed. The boy has gotten away.
This is unfortunate.
I underestimated him, but trust me. It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't, because you won't be working alone next time.
Excuse me?
You heard me. You are to meet directly with Agent X of the X-Shot Company.
That's working with the enemy.
They are not our concern right now, Agent B. If this boy continues to spread the message of Nerf for nothing, we'll be back in second place like we were before.
Working with the enemy is still working with the enemy. They'll get what they want, and then stab us in the back.
Like I said, they are not our primary concern, Agent B. Agent X will be joining you on this mission, and you will cooperate with him. Am I understood, Agent B?
As you wish.
There you go. I'm sending you the coordinates to meet up with him.
Greetings, Nerf Nation. It's me, Sam. As some of you may or may not know, I'm currently on the run from the Buzzby Corporation. And more specifically, Agent B. The fact that they're coming after me means that they definitely had something to do with Nerf going out of business. And I gotta find some answers. But before I go, I want you all to remember. It's...
Am I even in the right place? I've been here for a few hours now. I've been traveling for 2 days, and I haven't seen this Agent X anywhere. This is ridiculous. I don't even need a partner. I could have took care of that kid myself.
Then why didn't you?
Agent B! So finally nice to meet you. You can put the gun down.
I assume by the smell of Axe body spray, you're Agent X.
You assumed correctly. And since you're Agent B, I assume you lost the target.
Hey! I underestimated him, but he's nothing more than a stupid kid, and mark my words, by the end of the day, he will be mine.
We'll see about that. So, where is the target?
I don't know. To be honest with you, he's gone completely off the grid. I don't see how he did it. But there's no trace of him. He's gone missing.
That's a shame. Unlike you, I don't underestimate my targets. From the video he made, he's looking for research. And there's only one guy who can give him those answers. And I know the location, so let's go. Why does your shirt say run?
To give my enemies some warning, make it more interesting. It's like a hunt. No sense of shooting them up front, it's boring. You might as well give them a warning, you know? Merciful killing.
That's how you lose a target.
Yeah, just like I thought. Just as bad as I figured. No, you know, scratch that. This idiot's worse.
This looks to be the place. I hope he's here. Looking for you. Speaking of which, where are you at?
Far away. I'll ask again. What are you doing in my house?
I'm looking for answers, Adrian.
What kind of answers?
Like what happened to Nerf?
And what makes you think I would know the answer to a crazy...
Look, Adrian, you were the first person to tell me that Nerf was gone. And so naturally, I assume you would have more information about the subject.
Look, you're already in some dangerous territory as it is.
You don't think I know that, Adrian? They sent someone to try and kill me. I'm already in dangerous territory. So why don't you just cut the crap and tell me what you know?
There were some rumblings in the underground.
The what?
My conspiracy theory group.
Oh, okay.
There was a rumor that Busby was about to make a major power play.
What kind of power play?
That's where the trail runs dry and... Oh my gosh!
What is it?
Sam, get out of the house, now!
You missed!
Nah, really? Yeah. I didn't notice!
He's coming this way.
Well, no, Derek, you're standing in the middle. No, at least try to distract him. Okay, fine. I have an idea. Great, I'm out of ammo. Oh, you ain't getting away from me, guys.
It's over, B. You have nowhere left to run.
Yeah, I underestimated you once. You remember that trap you placed for me back at your place?
Yeah, what about that trap?
Well, we set you up a trap.
Whoa!
Are you ready? But I'm cold.
Yeah.
sword.
Well, you're finally useful for something.
Careful before I hit you with this.
Alright. You're lucky.
Overlord wants you alive.
Helicopter's taking a Busby.
Yeah, where he should be.
Debatable.
Speaking of debatable,
why on earth did Overlord tell you about keeping that kid dead or alive? I thought we were both on this mission.
Because I actually do the job.
You couldn't have made it without me. Last time I checked, the kid had you pinned. If it weren't for this and me, you'd be dead.
No. I distracted him so he could do this.
Oh, whatever. I could have easily done this by myself. And good riddance to you, by the way. We got the kid. Job's finished. I can't wait until I finally get rid of you.
Well, actually,
I'll be seeing you at Busby. Overlord says my job isn't done. So let's get going.
Oh, yeah.
Change in plans. Don't bring the kid to Busby headquarters. Somehow, we got hacked, and it was leaked that he was coming here. Now his followers are outside our building, demanding he be set free. You need to get him to call his followers off. I don't care how you do it, just get it done. I'll call back later to check on your progress. Overlord out.
Come on, sleepyhead, wake up. All right. Wake up! Oh! Wakey, eggs and bakey. That was so hard, wasn't it?
Wait. Why am I at my house?
Don't worry about it. What's important right now is that you lost, and we won.
Wait. Who are you again?
Agent X, from the X-Shot Company.
I'm sorry, what?
Agent X.
That's your name they gave you? X-X-Shot?
I don't see your point.
That's not very original, don't you think? Or very cool?
I think it's fine.
I think it's cooler than Sam.
Yeah, honestly.
I mean, come on, did your parents hate you or something?
Jeez, man. At least Bumblebee over here's got a good one.
Yeah, I mean, these are code names. I mean, we're not gonna give you our real names.
No.
Ain't that right, Jedi? I mean,
I don't care what your name is or whatever your plan is. You aren't gonna stop me from getting Nerf back and spreading the message of Nerf for nothing. You can't.
Just keep telling yourself that, okay? B. X. Now, I'm gonna bring in a camera. I'm gonna put the camera right here. And you know what you're gonna do?
What's that?
You're gonna tell them that Nerf is nothing.
Oh.
Got that?
Oh, in your dreams, X.
I tried to be nice. He's my witness for it.
Oh!
Oh! You gonna tell him? You gonna tell him?
Tell him what?
That Nerf is dead.
You mean Nerf or nothing?
Oh! I'm done with you. It's a break.
Alright. Next time it's my turn. You sound grumpy. I want someone watching over that kid. No one in, no one out. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What is this?
The kid's a Nerf entrepreneur. Of course he's gonna have a bunch of weapons. What do you expect? That's the reason why he wants it back so bad. I'm pretty sure if he wasn't defending Nerf, he'd be destroying the world.
Honestly. I will say, Nerf sucks. I'm kinda liking this.
I heard something. Must have been a sensor glitch. I have visual. Moving to confirm. You're no match for us. He's stronger than you look.
Yippee-ki-yay, Nerf herder.
Adrian! Oh my gosh! It's so good to see you. How did you find me?
Sit still.
Wait, what? Whoa!
Wow. Well, it was pretty easy considering I sent you here.
What does that mean?
The reason you're here is because I hacked Busby.
Wait a minute. You hacked Busby?
Yep. So instead of bringing you to their now exposed hideout, they brought you to the last place that anyone would expect them to bring you to.
My own home.
Now you're getting it.
So, what are we gonna do now?
We ain't nothing. I'm going home.
Wait. What?
I came to rescue you, and now I've done that, I'm gonna go take a nap.
Come on, Adrian, you can't be serious.
Oh, I'm very serious.
Wait a minute! Wait. Come on, Adrian, you can't be serious. You're just gonna leave me?
Calm down, you big baby. I left you something in the room in the back.
Oh.
And before I go,
it's Nerf or
Nerf.
Adrian, my friend, you are a lifesaver. All right.
Hello?
Agent B, how goes the mission?
Going well. Soon the kid will reveal everything about Nerf and it'll be all be done.
That's good, but that's not the only reason I called you.
Sir?
I'm sending a team to pick you up tomorrow.
Excuse me?
Agent X can handle this alone. I have another mission for you.
Well, at least let me finish this one. I mean, I'm the one that started from the beginning, and understood.
Good. Overlord out.
Be hard to complete the mission if you're dead, will it?
Wrong. Sad stuff.
Yeah.
I'm pretty dissatisfied.
Hold on, big guy.
Back it up.
What's wrong?
Let's take a wild guess, Mr. X.
They fired you!
Yeah.
Listen, it's better that way, okay? I'm the better agent and you know it.
Whatever, man. I really don't care about the mission. I want the kid dead. If you or anyone gets in my way, you will be the next on my hit list.
You wanna do this now?
Don't tempt me.
Drop the sword.
It's an axe.
Whatever.
Did you hear that? Take the easy way.
Hey, Sam!
Sit still.
Whoa!
Good, you already got him.
Yep.
All right, get out of my way.
Whoa! We need him alive.
You need him alive. Your point? I'm off the mission. Just what I told you back down in the basement. I want him dead.
You really want to do this right now, B?
You really gonna let him finish the mission, B? You were the one that started this whole thing. But go ahead. Let your replacement do your job.
Shut it, kid!
You know what? Let's take this like men.
That shirt.
Yeah, you just got a stupid rose on it.
You got a stupid shirt! Get off of it!
Time to squash you like the bee you are. Where's the kid? Screw you, bee.
X marks the spot.
For the record, I never liked you.
Now to take care of the kid.
Oh, man. It's fitting. You and I started this thing. You and I are the ones that'll end it. But you know something? Even though you tried your hardest to get rid of the one person that would expose the secret to the whole world, you failed. Because you want to know something? This entire place is lined with security cameras.
Did you get my good side?
Once I release this footage to the world, everyone will know the truth. Busby was behind it all, with a little help from Ash, too.
You son.
Hello?
Well, well, well. The man himself.
Who is this?
Oh, that's right. We haven't been properly introduced. The name's Enstrike, kid. Agent Enstrike.
Wait. D. Enstrike?
The one and only.
Oh my gosh. It's such an honor to hear from you. Why are you calling me?
To congratulate you, of course. I mean, it's not every day someone managed to take down both Busby and X-Shot.
I mean, thank you. Again, that's such an honor coming from you. I really do appreciate it.
No thanks necessary, kid. You earned it. How have you been handling everything?
Jeez, I hadn't really thought about it. Everything's been kind of a whirlwind. From taking care of X and B, to everything going back to normal. It's been a bit of an adjustment to make, that's for sure.
I know the feeling. Civilian life can be a bit of an adjustment. If there's anything you need, let me know.
Actually, while you're here, there is one thing I wanted to ask you. How did they do it?
Excuse me?
How did they manage to take down Nerf? The last thing I learned was that Busby was about to make a major power play.
Forget it, it was me.
What?
Yeah, you see, I had enough. I worked with them for too long and sacrificed too much for what I had. So I left Nerf. When I left, Busby made their move. X-Shot didn't even get involved until X came after you. I knew what would happen if I left, and I did anyway.
I don't believe it.
Believe it, kid. That's the truth. That's what happened to Nerf.
You left them to fend for themselves, even though you knew what would happen. Did you want Busby to win?
I'll admit, it wasn't the most desirable outcome, but hey, it would have ended things for good. No Nerf, no conflict, things would have finally settled down.
You're insane. After the incident, they said they would stop fighting.
I know they said they would stop fighting, but we both know that's a lie. The moment the public's away, things will go right back to the way they were before.
You're wrong. I fought for something. I fought to end all of it. If you think I'm just gonna stand by and let it continue, you're wrong.
You think you still matter. Whatever. If the fight continues, you're on your own. Goodbye, kid. By the way, nice shirt.